Hey, what's up? This is your friend and anchor Abner Dice, and this was a very different event of my life because we have a Gujarati bride and a Nepali groom. Yes, you heard it right, a Gujarati bride and a Nepali groom. They're so cute together and they're going to speak something about my anchoring skills. There you go.
I enjoyed today. It was amazing. I love it every moment, every second of what he said. Was fun. If I had to marry second time, I'll definitely call him as my
marry second time is what it is. See, you know how crazy they are, right? So what we're gonna do, Deepthi, would you like to speak something?
Mm-hmm. Abner was too good. He rocked the floor. All the guests were ready to dance on the floor, you know. Ooh. It was lovely. I like the way he compared it right from starting till the end. We love you.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna give a nice kiss to all my fans, everybody here.
Thank you.
Stay tuned for more. And there's your friend, anchor Abner Dias. Bye-bye.